Welcome to the first episode of Precise Performance. In today's episode, we will be using the machine fault simulator to illustrate the correlation between magnetic field and power consumption. The simulator is a testing tool we use to ensure the precision of our sensors. By mimicking faults in a controlled environment, we can gain a better understanding of thresholds and performance. And while the simulator is small, it can be used to mimic real-world equipment use and typical faults you'd see in daily operations. The machine fault simulator contains a three-phase AC motor, and a typical AC motor creates a magnetic field, or flux, around itself when it is running. The correlation between power consumption and the magnetic field is achieved through our proprietary algorithms and sensor data. The MachineDoctor sensor is an IoT-based 6-in-1 sensor that senses vibration, temperature, acoustics, humidity, magnetic flux, and RPM within industrial equipment. Today we'll be running several trials, measuring both magnetic flux and power consumption using three of Nanoprecise's MachineDoctor sensors and a traditional energy meter. To ensure an accurate baseline was captured, data was gathered at four different RPM settings: 600, 1200, 1800 and 2400 RPMs. The subsequent trials had increasing torque added, 0.5 pounds, 5 pounds and 10 pounds. This maximized the data set, and ensured accuracy for the variety of potential real-world scenarios we could encounter. Across a total of 134 trials, which included varying loads and RPMs, the MachineDoctor sensors were able to detect a statistical correlation between stray magnetic flux and power consumption. On average, the tests delivered a correlation coefficient of greater than 0.95, denoting a very strong correlation between the two. So what does this mean? This correlation shows that using the MachineDoctor sensor, we are able to precisely measure increases and decreases in power consumption through the stray magnetic flux surrounding a motor. Equipment that has a fault or hasn't been maintained will consume more electricity, thus increasing costs and an organization's carbon footprint. The sensor accurately allows Nanoprecise to measure power consumption and calculate the added cost of running that piece of equipment in a fault state. This delivers better visibility and control over op costs and carbon emissions. For more info on the MachineDoctor sensor, please visit nanoprecise.io.